Today, let's talk about home heating, specifically propane heat versus electric heat for your home. We will do some comparison between the two, and we'll take a look at some of the key benefits of using propane. One big question people might have is, which one is cheaper? That's not the simplest thing to answer because electricity rates can vary by region and provider. But in most cases, propane is consistently cheaper than electricity because it burns hotter and more efficiently. That means that less of it is required to heat your home, which will save you money. 98% of propane is manufactured domestically, which means prices aren't affected by international events as they are with oil. However, both fuel and electricity pricing are driven in part by demand. Another advantage of propane is that because it is stored at your home in a tank, you can fill up when prices are low, saving you money during heating season when demand is high. As electricity is already in most homes across the nation, we are well aware of how safe it can be. In comparison, some may worry that propane is less safe because it is a flammable gas. However, it has a low flammability range and its ignition point is almost double that of gasoline. Propane is also non-toxic, lead-free, and low in sulfur. At Foster Fuels, we seek to maintain the highest safety standards, while also keeping our drivers and technicians trained on the latest safety requirements year after year. If your propane system is properly installed and maintained by a reliable company, there is no reason to have concerns about the safety of using propane for your home heating. Many people may think that electricity is automatically a cleaner energy source because it's not a fuel being burned for heat production. However, it's not quite that simple. Electricity, for example, is generated at a rate of 67% from fossil fuels, and a whopping 39% of America's electricity is generated from burning coal. Propane, on the other hand, has been listed as a clean fuel by the 1990 Clean Air Act. Propane burns very cleanly and efficiently, which will help a homeowner save money. Propane is not considered a greenhouse gas, and its vapor does not contribute to air pollution. While most home appliances are widely available as electric-powered, there are actually many appliances that run on propane as well. That includes water heaters, stoves, clothes dryers, and more. In some cases, they're even preferred over their electric counterparts due to their efficiency. As we've seen here, propane is superior to electricity in many ways when it comes to heating your home. So, if you're ready to make the switch or want more info, contact Foster Fuels today.